New Zealand pacer Hamish Bennett, 35, announced retirement from all forms of cricket on Tuesday. Bennett said that the ongoing 2021-22 season will be the last of his 17-year-long professional career. "When I started out as a young kid bowling in Timaru, I never dreamed I would have gone on to enjoy the career that I've had," Bennett said. Subscribe to the channel for more news.